hamstring curl on Swiss ball. Go ahead and grab Swiss ball, lay down onto your back.
Both legs are going to be up on the ball like so. Put your hands down by your side for a little bit of support. As the hips go up, the Swiss ball is going to get curled in.
So lift the hips, curl in, ball out, and then the hips drop down. Perform for the prescribed amount of reps. That's leg curl with Swiss ball.